Okay guys, we're gonna tip backhands now. Balls are gonna be coming slower and shorter, but they're gonna be also high. So you're gonna move inside the court and try to take the ball more at shoulder height and expose your opponent by opening up the court and getting it open across the sideline. And then of course, quick recovery afterwards. Got it?